Good morning. I'm in Nha Trang. So I'm on Nha Trang over there. So I just crossed the bridge across, and this is Hong Chong. Hong Chong, port of Nha Trang. And Nha Trang have many islands also. You can go by boat or go by bridges. So I finished walking this morning. So I just finished like about 10K already. So walk a little bit and I'm heading back. So just finished my 20K today. Get my drink, my water. What I just heard from one of the tourists, some of the tourists here, instead of staying in Nha Trang, you stay on this side, Hong Chong. It's really cheap. You can rent a hotel room for a month for 3,000, 3 million dong. That's like about $200, 150 like that. Really quiet on this side. So this is the University of Nha Trang. So they have parks everywhere in Nha Trang, all along the beaches. Really quiet on this side. You want excitement over there, the other side island. This side is for residents more mainly. Walk a little bit, heading back. Chào em, đi đâu vậy? Again, this is Hong Chong, Nha Trang. Nha Trang is over there, across the bridge, through this way, this road straight down. Nha Trang is really big, so bunch of islands. Okay, we are here in Hong Trong, Nha Trang now. It's like a new town. Everything is under construction right now, so you can see. The other side is completely developed.